With Premier eBill, predicting next month's wireless costs just got easier. If you're a company administrator or billing account manager, take a couple of minutes now to learn how to quickly monitor and track the unbilled wireless usage for your company's employees. We'll start on the Premier homepage. Click the Billing tab and then select a billing account. Hover over Usage and select View Unbilled Usage. From the I Want to View Usage For list, choose all the lines of service that you manage, or choose the lines that currently have zero usage. If your billing account has mobile share groups or voice and data pooling, you can view usage for these groups separately. With the billing cycle indicator, you can quickly see how many days are left in your billing cycle and get an at-a-glance view of data usage and voice usage for your account. You can also see how many lines in your billing account have overages and how many are getting close to their limit. In the legend below the chart, click one of the usage percentages to see a detailed breakdown for each line in that category. Running reports to review and track unbilled usage is easy. Under Generate Reports, select the type of report you want. The choices available here depend on the type and number of accounts you have, your authorization level, and the type of usage you're monitoring. To create a report, click Generate. Premier eBill will send you an email when the report is ready. To view your report, hover over Reports just below the main menu bar at the top of the page and select View Generated Reports. You can also schedule reports to be run on a regular basis. Instead of clicking Generate, click Schedule. The report scheduling window opens. First, select the type of report that you want to schedule. You can schedule a comprehensive report of the unbilled usage for all the lines you manage, or just the lines with unbilled overages or lines that have zero usage. If your billing account supports it, you can also schedule reports for unbilled mobile share or pooled usage. Next, select how often you want to run the report: daily, weekly, or monthly. You can run daily reports every weekday, every day, or you can select another interval. If you choose to run reports weekly or monthly, you can define your schedule even more. And if you've configured delivery profiles, you can select one now. Then click Schedule Report. Now you can easily get the unbilled usage information you need when you need it.